Starting this new series, Lima Daily Life, be like an easy thing where you can see what to do in Lima, discover there's so many things to do.
You ever just do what you want to? You ever just do what you want to? You never just did what you want to.
First, we went to the center of Lima in bus, which was super cool because we were able to see the old architecture of Lima, which seemed kind of like a movie set.
Just do what you want to. Live your life. Do it right. Being free. You and me. Let's get freaky, baby. So let's get freaky, baby.
This is what looks like when you're a tourist.
Wow, La Costa Verde, I think, is one of the prettiest coasts I've ever seen in my life. Lima is really lucky to have La Costa Verde, so you can just enjoy, walk around, and it's a really good time.
Yay! We finally have the sun, and so it's amazing. This is why we went out to visit, and it's incredible, like finally.
Okay, Bizas Francés is the place you have to go if you want to eat French crepes. I think you can trust me as a French person. El Parque del Amor will be the place to remind you that you're single. Every couple, if you're in Lima, go kiss to this place because it's famous for it. Barranco is one of the coolest districts in Lima. It's the artsy cool vibes of Lima, clearly, so you can find an exhibition, street art. It's a place to see.
So we're looking for the exhibition, but we don't find it. No one ever said the road to love was gonna be simple. You make me lose my shit, but I still wanna wake up with you. What is love?